Hey guys, the question is, Intel reports retained earnings at the end of fiscal 2013 of 35,477 million and retained earnings at the end of fiscal 2012 of $32,138 million. The company reported dividends of $4,479 million and other transactions with shareholders that reduced retained earnings during the year by $1,802 million. How much net income did the firm report in fiscal 2013? So here we have to calculate net income. So computation of net income here. First we will take retained earnings at the end of fiscal year. At the end of fiscal year 2013, which is equal to 35,477 million dollars. Now we will add reduced due to dividends and other transactions, which is equal to 4,479 million dollar plus other transactions 1,802 million, $6,281. Now we will less retained earnings at the end of fiscal year 2012, which is equal to 32,138 million. So our net income will be is equal to 35,477 plus 6,281 minus 32,138, $9,620 million. So there will be a net income of $9,620. The right option will be option C. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box. And if you like my video, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel.